Hello friends, I am Alka. Welcome to my channel. Wish you all a happy Diwali. Hope you are enjoying this festive time. I have prepared a tasty sweet dish in this Diwali. The recipe I will share with you in this video. Delicious and quick milk barfi, which takes only 10 minutes to prepare and it needs very few ingredients. Let's get started and check out this recipe. I have taken 2 cups of milk powder, 1 cup of milk. You can either take full fat milk or normal toned milk. 1/3 cup of sugar powder, 1/4 cup of ghee, few almonds and pistachio for garnishing. I have grinded the granulated sugar in a mixer jar. I am taking a mixing bowl, then adding the milk powder. And sugar and give it a good mix. Adding small portion of milk and mixing it well. Add the milk in batches and make a smooth batter. Make sure there is no lumps. My batter is ready with required consistency and I have added full 1 cup of milk to it. Before start cooking the barfi, I grease the baking tray. You can take any good flat or shallow plate or a baking tray. Heat up the pan and add the ghee into it. Let the ghee melt completely. Turn the flame to low and add the milk powder batter into the ghee. Immediately start stirring and combine well. Keep stirring only on low flame, do not leave it. Almost 2 minutes is over, I am still stirring and remove the scrape from sides in between, which becomes hard and will not give a soft dough. After 5 minutes, it started thickening. Cook it until it becomes a nice soft dough. The dough is ready now. It has taken total 10 minutes to cook. Switch off the flame and transfer the dough to the greased plate. Give it to a good shape by leveling off using spatula or ladle. Garnishing with some chopped almonds, and some chopped pistachio. Press it gently . It's done now. Refrigerate it for at least 1 hour. While milk burfi is getting set, I got some time to do puja and lighten my diyas. It's evening time now. After 1 hour, I have taken out the burfi from the refrigerator. It looks perfect. I will cut it into square pieces. You can give it to any shape as you want. Super soft and tasty milk powder burfi is ready to be served. This is the perfect sweet dish for Diwali. Give this a try and enjoy with your family and friends. If you like my video and recipes, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Do not forget to press the bell icon to get immediate updates of my new upcoming recipes. See you soon in next video. Till then, goodbye, enjoy.